Siemens presents the next generation of outdoor video motion detection with object tracking performed in a unique way, utilizing the most sophisticated detection algorithm. This platform has been developed using the experience that Siemens engineers have built over the last 25 years. It enables processing power that has never been seen before in the security industry, with over 30 billion computations being processed every second. This type of power has created a hybrid system with multiple functions, suitable for a whole range of applications. The first was Sistore CX, a high-performance video codec enabling simultaneous transmission and receiving of streaming video images over an Ethernet network. Further development then enabled recording of this video whilst continuing to both transmit and receive the streaming video. And now the next evolution has arrived. Reliable outdoor video motion detection with object tracking. And the name for this is Sistore CX, with Enhanced Detection Solution, otherwise known as EDS. Rather than simply putting a block of zones to cover the scene, often causing false alarms, the system works in a far more intelligent way. A combination of tripwires, the setting of object direction with tracking, and perspective compensation ensures false alarms do not occur. In this scene, a tripwire is placed along an area where something should not cross, in this case, next to a fence. Multiple tripwires can be placed in one scene if required. The addition of arrows ensures only an object traveling in the direction of the arrows will trigger an alarm. The distance the object must travel before triggering the alarm can also be easily set. When monitoring a fence, although a person's height does not change, as they move further away from the camera, the smaller they appear. A simple walk test allows the system to compensate for this perspective and learns what, in this case, 1.6 meters looks like at various different distances from the camera. This ensures that small objects in the distance do not trigger false alarms. This scene shows perspective compensation in practice in the application of a physical or virtual barrier. In an uncrowded environment where objects try to cross the barrier should be detected. The person is tracked first in green with a box to alert the operator of the object, and then as the tripwire is crossed next to the fence, turns red as the system is now in alarm. The same scene now shows the attempt to climb the fence at a much further distance, ensuring clear tracking and then alarming of the object. Of course, normally the tripwire would not be visible to the operator. It is shown here for demonstration only. Nuisance alarms are mainly caused by nature, in this case, birds. The bird is sitting on the fence and flies across the area being monitored. The size of the bird is large enough for it to be tracked. However, it is too small to trigger an alarm. Therefore, no false alarm is caused. A whole flock of birds now fly in the background, and again one or two are tracked because of their size, but they are also disregarded as not a true alarm. A cyclist is riding on the public side of the fence, and although seen and tracked through the fence with the color green, no false alarm is caused. Natural elements normally cause false alarms. However, the EDS algorithm is very robust against such environmental factors. Two trip wires have been set, and as the two people walking split, the system then independently tracks them through the falling snow until alarms are triggered. Tripwire is placed next to a fence, and the images are recorded using an infrared illuminator. The test was to show no matter how fast an object is, it can be tracked, and as the tripwire is crossed, an alarm is raised. Tests have also been performed to try to outsmart EDS by hiding an object next to another and trying to force the tracking device to follow the wrong target. In this case, both are correctly tracked, and when the tripwire is crossed, an alarm is raised. Often used in conjunction with standard tripwires are dynamic tripwires. Here, an object can appear anywhere in the detection scene, and the values of the dynamic tripwire automatically apply to where the object appears. In this case, the object can move in directions allowed, as shown by the arrows, and only for the length set. In this case, 1 meter. This is ideal when viewing areas such as prison walls or grounds where it is likely that prisoners could break out of a wall or come up through the ground. At this prison, extensive tests were carried out using the dynamic tripwire functionality, as the prisoners have opening windows covered with bars. The system was configured to allow waving of objects up to 1 meter, but should the object move further than 1 meter, an alarm should trigger, as this could be an escape attempt. Here, waving is tracked, but no false alarm is raised. A simulated escape attempt coming through this wall and slowly climbing down fully utilizes the dynamic trip wire. The object is tracked, then after 1 meter, goes into alarm. For the highest security installations such as military compounds, thermal imaging cameras are used, and Sistore CX EDS is fully compatible. In this case, the camera is viewing into the forest on the perimeter of an army camp, and the object is clearly tracked, and then alarms utilizing the functions of the dynamic tripwire.
When Siemens announced they would be releasing an outdoor motion detection system, we looked at the specification and it looked like a perfect fit. A product designed with ease of setup and operation in mind. Plus, they said the detection was done in a completely new way. In fact, we took part in the field test trials for the Sistore CX EDS and added some functionality that suited our system here. Around the perimeter, we experienced snow, wind, rain, as well as trees and leaves blowing. I don't know how the system does it, but these factors do not seem to be a problem and do not cause false alarms. Operation of the EDS software is very straightforward. The system is presented with the cameras on one side and the monitors on the other. Simply dragging a camera onto a PC window displays the monitor. For viewing on analog monitors, I just drop the camera here or here.
Here we can see a person crossing an area they should not, and the EDS has now gone into alarm, shown by the flashing alarm bell here. You can then view the alarm and then follow the alarm response procedures. Sistore CX EDS, the next generation in intelligent outdoor video motion detection and object tracking. Suppresses false alarms for environmental factors. Reliable detection of objects with tracking. Simple to set up. Offers easy system use. Extensively field-tested in various environments and applications. From a supplier that can deliver all of your security needs. A company that offers the power of a global brand for security. A partner you cannot live without. Siemens. One brand, one partner, one system.